name is Noah. I'm a 28-year-old male from the Midwest. I have no idea why I'm sending this, but I hope my story can be seen. Or can be a lesson. Same thing. This happened to me when I was 18. But I remember this incident like yesterday, as the trauma dictated a major part of my life. Also, I am Captain Capdan, and we're playing Fears to Fathom 3, the Carson House. For a little background, my dad was a realtor and almost always became friends with his clients. One day, he came home and pitched me a small job offer for the weekend. One of his old clients was going away for a few days and needed somebody he could trust to watch over his house. The man worked as a CEO at local media company. Dad told me the man would pay me $100 to just watch the house and do some basic chores. I accepted the offer as I had nothing interesting going on for the weekend. Besides, I thought I could use the time to get my schoolwork done. Plus, I wasn't picky where my pocket money came from. My dad drove me to the house. I'll see where this goes. Hello. Pretty sure these are supposed to be open. Just saying. Something. Leech? Yeah? Where's the bleach? I need bleach. What is even this place? Whatever. Who are you? Sorry, bleach. Sorry, Dad, I was having a bad acid flashback, you know. There we go. Hi, Dad. Do you think you can do this? How long do I do this off for? It doesn't matter. Can you do this now? Yes, I can. That's how the key should be under the fake rock. Got it. You said it's in the backyard. And like I said, keep the doors locked and don't open the door for anyone. Okay, that'll get your ass to work. Yeah. Doing this for the snacks. Bye, Dad. If I stay in front of the car, are you gonna run me over? No. right back here. I probably shouldn't have jumped in the front of the car like I did. Now we'll just leave that light on. Hopefully that means it's locked. Okay, light switch doesn't work. I really had to pee. Okay. In time. In time. Oh, here we go. Close the door. Do the business. Oh, yeah. Oh. Those hands washed. Alright, well, we'll just pretend that I washed my hands here, okay? Escape to read messages. What? Let's get some background here. Alright, let's go full of assholes. I know, right? But I don't think you're an asshole. I don't think you're either. Let me call you in a bit. Pack up. Up the job, kid. I really appreciate doing this. Sorry, I had to leave early. Mr. Carson, my bad. It's Roy. Got this talking tank from Walker. Walker's really getting the best of me here. Oh, no problem, Mr. Carson. My pleasure, really. Haha. He's my dad. Okay. Read the other one. Pick up. I really wish he can come tonight. Me too, but things are to the old man happy. You know, I've been a good kid to him. What? I wouldn't have asked for anyone if it wasn't for Zeke. Zeke. Oh, the dog, I imagine. Okay. Got it. Oh, I'll take care of him. Yeah, don't you worry. Alright, I'm gonna pick up. If your dad doesn't think you're a good kid, he would. I don't know what he'd do about. I think I really do. Hey. Speaking of him, I wanted to remind you it's his dinner time. You thought if you were from the basement, right on it. Yep, sounds like get this other message caught up. Spinning yourself up out of what did the bitch call you again? I just can't do it. So stupid. What's your call? Anyways. Had to be making up to date due here. The Grudge next weekend. Wink, wink, 100, wink, wink. The Grudge, the movie. Oh, boy. Oh, kitty. I love kitties. Kitty, kitty, kitties. Alright. Dinner time for the doggy. Alright, basement, basement, basement. Where's the basement? Seems like it could... Okay. Wait, that's right here. Yeah, basement. Close the door. Upstairs. Oh, now he tells me. Oh, thank you. Storage room, storage room, storage room. Where is the storage room? Bathroom. Duh, it just came from there. I gotta feed the dog first, so... Yeah. Let me see where that flashlight was. I'm not sure those lights are in the basement. You can grab the flashlight in the storage room from upstairs. Storage room. It's a storage room. I thought so. Alright, F to use. Got the aim on it too. Nope. Car, son of car. Well, I don't know. Okay. There's the door. Turn on the flashlight. There we go. Doggy food, doggy food. Oh, yeah, is that dog food? Yeah. Why did I have a can opener in the kitchen? I guess I'll go back downstairs or something. I'm gonna restart this, because this is taking way too long. Yeah.